I have a deep love for this country. So from the moment I went to Hopkins, it was with the intention to come back to Bangladesh and work here as a public health professional. There's an unconscionable thing taking place out here. That is, mothers and children are dying needlessly.
We have one Imdombo right here who died.
We're looking at roughly 11,000 mothers dying from pregnancy-related causes, and well over 250,000 infants who die in this country every year from likely poor nutrition. We're trying to look at whether or not improving the nutritional status of women and infants, particularly through vitamin A or beta carotene, will prevent some of those deaths from occurring. If we find that this intervention even reduces 20% of those deaths, we'd be looking at saving about 50,000 infant lives per year in this country. We've got to get the science right, because in countries like Bangladesh, where resources are scarce, if we make recommendations, we want to make recommendations that are sound, that are based on scientific evidence. And so our job here is to get it right. Once we got it right, it can move mountains.
This is the first step in that chain, asking a question, finding the answers, developing a program, and then improving lives. At Hopkins, the thing that we learn to be is internationalists. We become scientists for the world.